most people are saying Julius Malema's dream of stopping xenophobia in South Africa has finally come true, because black people of South Africa can only believe a message or can only listen something and understand it when it's only told by a white person. Now that the DA, Minister of Home Affairs, confessed that foreigners are not going anywhere, South Africans must make peace with living together with foreigners in one country. As a South African citizen, one thing you should not do after hearing that news is to continue fighting and wanting to chase foreigners from South Africa. That's the wrong turn. That's the wrong move, because the decision has been made from top level, Home Affairs itself. Foreigners are not going anywhere. So you should be adapting to the new times. You should be adapting to the new ways of living today. You should be adapting and accepting the fact that you and foreigners might be living together in South Africa for a very long time to come. So what do you do that is going to help you progress if situations are like this? Firstly, of course, I know you are poor, you are broke, you are unemployed. You see foreigners in the streets, they are selling every day in the streets. They are sitting there, you are unemployed, you have nothing to do. They are sitting there selling veggies, selling fruits, selling clothes, some of them fix phones. One thing you should do, go and consult with them. Instead of hating them and wanting to chase them, go to them and ask them, where do you stock these things you are selling? What is the market price of selling these things when I sell in the street? Who do you know that can help me jumpstart this business? Where do I register my business? Where do I get permit to follow the bylaws of this street? Things like that. You should be progressive with your mindset. You shouldn't be digressing and going backwards. So you see Amakula, they are opening shop every day, day in, day out. It's them. Instead of you looking at them in disdain and hatred, see that work ethic and get inspired by their work ethic of opening a shop at 7:30 and closing at 9, at 10 and at night, working the whole day, dealing with people. See that work ethic and get inspired and motivated by it, that a human body, a human mind can work such hours for something it wants, which is money, for something it wants to provide to people, which is providing services or providing products. So you should be changing your mindset and coming to terms with the fact that you might need foreigners to teach you something. So go to foreigners, stop hating Nigerians. Go to them and ask them, where do you buy these parts of fixing phones? Where can I buy them? How much do you charge when you are fixing phones? Where can I buy this type of glue to paste a screen like this? Where do you stock screen savers? Where do you stock screen protectors and pouches? You should be progressing. You should be thinking of being a hustler, because unemployment is here, Agir. Unemployment is high. Unemployment rate is skyrocketing. So you should be trying to counter it and not be part of the statistic. Instead, part of the people who escaped the statistic. How do you do so? You escape the statistic by thinking outside the box. While everyone is marching that there's unemployment, you create your own employment. You become self-employed. Sooner or later, before you know, you'll be knowing the streets. You'll be knowing where to go if you wanna sell what. What is the target market for such products? You wanna sell perfumes, where do you stock them? Where do you sell them? You sell at malls, you sell kuma staff. Sometimes you just leave them there to the staff and you tell them they're gonna pay month end. Things like that, you know. These are just few ideas. I have plenty of ideas. It's just that people don't seem to appreciate when you share ideas with them. Maybe I need to start making people pay for me teaching them ways to hustle. So don't see me being a young man. See me always being consistent, making videos. I'm sure you want. Can't be this young man. I'm unemployed too. I'm unemployed too. Yeah. You know what I mean, right? So Yeah, man. So yeah, instead of hating Julius Malema, hey Julius Malema, foreigners, he's allowing foreigners, hey. That's the wrong way of moving. That's what the government wants you to be doing, because they are not creating employment, the same employment you voted for them to create. They are not creating it. So instead, they want you to be lost in the sauce. They want you to be mixed in the several colors. They want you to be stuck and mixed in the several colors. You can't even come out and see how the world works because you are busy complaining. Day in, day out is you complaining about senseless things. Start being progressive. Foreigners are not going anywhere. Make peace with that and think outside the box and be adaptive to the reality that foreigners are not going anywhere. It's a simple concept.